Welcome back to another video of FlightGear Simulator. In this one, we're going to be traveling from El Cajon, California, down to South Baja in Ensenada. First thing, let's verify the current ATIS information.
Call 0 accepted. Call 0 answered.
LSB Field Airport Information Uniform 0347 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility 10. No cloud. Temperature 132.10. Altimeter 3021. Visual approach runway 35 is in use. Departure runway 35. Advise on initial contact. You have information uniform. Gillespie Field Airport Information Uniform 0347 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility 10. No cloud. Temperature 132.10. Altimeter 3021. Visual approach runway 35 is in use. Departure runway 35. Advise on initial contact. You have information uniform. Hanging up call 0.
Okay, so we hear that the runway for taking off and landing is 35. So let's figure it out where we are. We're going to bring up the map. And at this moment, we are to the west of runway 35. The next thing that we need to do is bring up the route manager. And we need to specify runway 35 with our default. And our arrival is going to be MMES runway 11. Good. So that is going to give us a route, so route. Let me take a look at this one. Well, there we go. So we have a route, a route, and from this information, we're going to be departuring towards north. We will do a right turn, and there seems to be the first one about 3400. We'll climb to 6400. We'll move to departure 345, and then we will transition to 1112, about 4100 feet of altitude, which is about this one, and then we will go down to 118 at about 2100, and we will prepare to land at 11G. So let's get ready. We will be turning on the levers, the rich mixture at 100%. We would set up the throttle, set up the magnetos. Center on the aircraft. So in a little bit. We are already here towards the runway 35. As you can see here in the map, we need just to get into the taxiway to our left and then we will turn right into, I think what it's called, Delta, or Alpha. I think it's Alpha, and then we will go down Alpha 1. Parking brake, and here we go. Correct, it's Alpha. We're going taxiing over Alpha down to runway 35. Maybe put in the parking brake and make sure that go about 1700 RPM. Just a little bit. Back to the boat, we should recover back. Alright, now we'll put it on right. Down a little bit. That recover, seems to be working just fine. And I think we're good. So now we will transition to the runway and get ready for the takeoff. Putting throttle all the way to max, and then as soon as you get to that 65, start moving up.
1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches. No SIG. Advise on initial contact. You have information, Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is good. General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu. Expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27. Weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 132.10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact. You have information Oscar. This is General Abelardo L. Rodriguez, Intel Airport Information information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, wind 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, view 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, speed 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, speed 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, speed 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, speed 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, speed 1,900 feet, temperature 13, report 10, QNH 1023 hectopascal or 30.22 inches, no SIG, advise on initial contact, you have information Oscar. This is General Aguilar Gabel Rodriguez Intel Airport Information Oscar, time 0347 Zulu, expect visual approach, landing and departing runway 27, weather, wind 300 at 8 knots, visibility 10.
Right, so we're heading to 179. us. that is going to be in Tijuana. This is a good example for you guys not to forget that. It's good to do. You know, when you're jumping from airspace to different airports, you can always sync up to the 80 frequency if available in that airport. Basically, we will start flying through some mountains, which are part of a desert, down in southern Baja. And I don't think we're going to be able to see much at night. We're going to see the
Call 0 accepted. Call 0 answered.
We are about 10 minutes to reach the next waypoint in the book. It's going to be 11:12, which is going to be preparing for going down to about 4100. Let's start now descending slowly. soon as I say the take, that will be quite some time soon. It's kind of like figuring out. What's more natural? Shoreline, just right above the front of the plane. Feet, 100 more to go. I will level up. Basically trimming the airplane. When you're trimming the airplane, it's easy. So easy. 11-12, we will turn left towards 11-8, continuing or lowering altitude to 2100 feet. Start decreasing of altitude to about 2100 feet as the actual route is showing. Now we're heading to 123. We have about 1 minute to reach our destination altitude. About 2100. The next heading is 123. And we should be keeping about 2100 feet. Prepare for landing. Get about 50%. We'll set our landing light. The first set of laps, lowering the throttle to about 1500 RPMs. We will keep the airspeed at about 65 to 70 knots. 2.5 nautical miles to get to that airport.
Hanging up call zero. Call zero accepted. Call zero answered.
I guess that I'm just land here somewhere. Okay, good. Seems like we already landed. Interesting, I don't see any lighting. Or maybe that is the lighting. The tower view. Tower view, okay, so where is the lighting? Is that my airplane? But now to follow up the airport. And we are powering now. The light. And that's it. I'll say goodbye this time, looking at this beautiful sky at night. Thanks for watching.